Huh. Fish aren't jumping as much, it seems like. The stock's okay?
Yeah.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Moving! Moving, yes. Sergeant!
Sergeant! Sir.
Moving! Sir!
Move! 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 Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead, crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you!
Yes, Sergeant!
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 Corporal, what can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Yes! Yes, sir!
Moving!
Sir!
Moving!
Sergeant, moving, sir! Sir.
Go! 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 You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no!
Well,
there
you go.
Moving! Moving, Sergeant!
Corporal!
Sergeant!
Stay safe out there.
Moving! Sir!
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, yes, sir, Sergeant.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Sergeant.
Not today. Alrighty, Corporal St. John. Stay safe.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it, Taylor! You're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor, God damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed. Ow.
Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, yeah, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Gotcha. No, not a snare. No, I walked right into that shit. Damn it. What the hell? Shit. Oh, I gotta get my gear. I gotta find my gear. Can't let him see me.
Got it. This'll do. gotta stop moving soon.
This.
Let's go, open up.
Hello, Corporal.
Hello, Sarge.
Been busy out there, huh?
That's it.
Corporal, you take care now.
Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Sarge.
Now, huh? Let's see it, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Hey, Corporal. Hey, man. So, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from before. Well, not personally, you know, but I'm from Farewell. Same as you. And me and my friends, we used to watch you guys around town. The mongrels, I mean. Riding those hogs, wearing your leathers. Man, we thought you guys were so badass.
Right. Is that right?
Yeah, man. Had a lot of free time on my hands. I had to drop out of high school. You know, knocked up my girlfriend. Had to get a job. Hey, if you ever decide to, you know, start up an MC, mongrels, whatever, just count me in, okay? I'm down.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Sure, man. Yeah, no, just saying. whatever you're looking for, we got it. Hey, Corporal. See you later.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes, almost naked, all scarred up, like they took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were rippers, a cult over an Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. They worship the freaks. You believe that? They worship them, like they've been raptured into heaven or something. They almost didn't outrun them.
Ugh. It's enough to give you nightmares.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
You need something?
Nope.
Gotta close my eyes for a bit.
nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target? Okay.
We got this!
Fall back! Cover me!
Now I got
you. Moving back!
Get you out of there. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Where? Where? I'll go! I'll go!
Okay, look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight. Fresh meat.
Thank you.
time to light it up. God damn it. Let's see what I can do.
Cougar! Should be it.
always need scrap. Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. Dead, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Something's out here.
hell?
There we go.
Who was that? Men coming!
Killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
Yeah.
tunnel heading west. I guess Nero didn't want anyone getting to the coast. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Yes, here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
this way. No, it's back that way. Power's off. Figures. Where the hell am I gonna get a fuse?
Gotta take a closer look. Whew. Still got this. This is it. What's going on here? Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.